Hey, this is Joey Patone, and you're listening to PPRM.
Woo!
Yo, this is Danny and Ruben from Upon a Burning Body, and you're listening to PPRN. Yeah.
This is J-Man from Mushroomhead, and you are listening to PPRN. Stay hard.
What's up? This is Levi from Miss Maya, and you're listening to PPRN.
What's going on? This is Brandon from Vail of Maya, and you're listening to PPRN.
What's up?
Hey,
this is Mark
Wayne
from Vail of Maya,
and
you're listening to PPRN.
You're listening to the PPRN Network.
You're listening to PPRN, motherfucker.
It's a shame.
this, you lost so bad. I know you don't ever hear me say that I love you, girl, but I need your love to change. Oh, it's strange. Baby, it's a shame. And you don't have to go. Oh, baby, it's a shame. Leave me here alone. Whiskey when I'm dry, honey, helps me sleep. I drink my whiskey when I'm dry, please, Miss Sweet Relief. Oh, I drink my whiskey when I'm dry, said I, honey, helps me sleep. I drink my whiskey when I'm dry, please, Miss Sweet Relief. I'm in this shame. You don't have to go.
That was Frank Vialli, man. We went to go see him on Saturday. Good evening, everybody, and welcome. It's PPRN Undiscovered. It's the 4/4/16 edition. A lot of good music, a lot of good music that came out this week. Like I said, we went to go see Frank in New Haven on Saturday. Thanks to Frank. Shout out to Frank and for having us on the VIP list. And it was a good time. The guy just killed it. The place was packed. And it was just a good time. It was just a good time. Just went there, had a good time. Free food, everything. So anytime there's free food, that's a good thing. PPRN Undiscovered. We do this every Monday. And don't forget, coming up, we're going to be going 24 hours. That's right, 24 hours. Coming April 23rd. Don't forget, April 13th or April 18th. I'm sorry. Live at Santos Open Mic. If you're a musician, a comic, a poet, come on down. We have Open Mic. We broadcast it live on the radio. Anybody can come in. You can just let us know if you're going to be there. We have a nice list waiting for you at the door. And we're going to go back to some more music. And this next band, we're in the studio with us a few months back, wanting to know if they're going to come back and see us one time or if they made it big time when they don't need us no more. The name of this band is called The Not Mikes. Check out two tracks from them. We'll be right back. Check one, two. Check one, two. We'll be right back.
You're listening to PPRN, motherfucker. This is Doobie from Whitesnap, and you're listening to PPRN, motherfucker.
Oh yeah, I got the gin and ginger.
Yeah, the Not Mics just got off the chat room with Matt. Check it out. Thank you, Matt, for tuning in. And we'll be seeing you sometime in May. Hopefully you can get here on Monday for the Monday show. And then we're gonna be, you're going to be back in studio with us in June and the Mothership show. What do we got coming up next? We have a band. We're friends with one of the guys from the Sports Guys. You ever talk about Sports Guys? The Sports Guys are every Sunday from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Talking about sports, PPRN style. Coming up, we're going to have a film show coming up. We're going to have Mixtape Saturday coming up. We're going to be launching 24/7 starting April 23rd. Tell everybody about it. Let them know. And we can get your music. Tell all your friends if they got music, man. Come send it to us. We can't play it if we don't have it. It's that simple. We need the music. We need to get it here. And you're just basically screwing yourself in. You're not getting your music here. You're definitely screwing yourself. People like the Not Mics were just heard all over the world. And before that, Frankie Valli, he was heard all over the world. It's pretty simple. Someone asked you to send music, you send music. It's that simple. If you don't send music, no one can hear you. That's why it's called music, because you can share it with people. Anyways, this band is from, I believe, Naugatuck, but I'm not sure, because I was just handed a CD from Dave from Three Guys Talking Sports. The name of this band is called Social Relapse. Let's hear a couple clips from them. We'll be right back.
I am not really in turmoil about this. But if I were, I'd be listening to PPRN.
To PPRN, motherfucker.
Yeah. have to.
This is Doobie from Whipsnap, and you're listening to PPRN, motherfucker.
Got my eyes on your mama, but you say you got a man. Well, forget him now, baby, and take me by the hand.
Yeah!
Best control, think you best control yourself. I'm a lovely woman, it's just a matter of time. I'm a slow lover, baby, but I'm moving up fast. Well, I feel your loving and I want it to last. We'll be right back.
What's up, everybody? PPRN Monday night. What's everybody doing tonight in the snowy night, the middle of April? Beginning of April, I'm sorry. I'm eating nachos. Because nachos are good. Love nachos. All right, don't forget, every Sunday night from 10 a.m. Sunday morning from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Three Guys Talking Sports. And again, Mondays is PPRN Undiscovered. Coming up tomorrow on PPRN, we have a couple of treats for you. Band called the Foresters, Allison Cesarsti, Joe Minetti, and Cub Ken Bunite will be on the show again tomorrow. And then coming up Wednesday, we have a show that will be overflowing with live music, lyrics, comedy, and provocative conversation. Our guests line up in about alphabetical order. Includes a distinctive hand pan. This guy plays with a turtle. It's a turtle. Looks like a turtle. I don't know. It makes such good noise, though. It's just, they call him Turtle Man. Turtle Man will be here Wednesday. You got to see it to believe it. Acoustic Awakening, country music, Howie B. Baldwin, Bloomer, funny man Steve Garriga, Marcelino Moose Hill, and stripper and pole dancer Lorenzo King. Photographer Chad Palalucci and rapper Anthony. Wow. That's a lot of people. Jesus. Anyways, got a couple more songs. The last three songs you heard, the first one was from Steve Perez. He's a little independent guy. And the second two songs were from a band that it's just two people making all that sound, that beautiful sound. Them guys are called the Vibalkin Brothers. They're out of Connecticut, too. You should check out their music. They're really, really a bunch of talented guys. We had them in the studio. They killed it. And another band we had in the studio a while back, and actually at our toy drive last Christmas, a band called the 34s out of New Haven. Play a couple tunes from them. This song is called Social Clown.
Keep looking around, so soon.
Damn it, I lost that one. There we go. You see, fuck around, you want to try to do something, and you fuck up. Hang on a second. Let's see here. That was the 34s. We were going to play two from them, but Reverb Nation fucked up. Hang on. Let me see if we get another one. Let's see. Yeah. No, 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 no. Let's go. Ah, there we go. All right. Let's do one more from these boys. They deserve it. Another song from the song from the 34 is a song called Mind Games. Check them out on Reverb Nation, THE, the number 34, and a small s, Reverb Nation. Check them out, the 34s at New Haven.
I went further than I thought, 40 days. Heard your name every day. I thought I saw you every night. I looked everywhere but there, 40 days. Search for you. I went further than I thought, 40 days. Heard your name every day. Thought I saw you every night. I looked everywhere but there, 40 days.
It's Doobie from Wipe Snap, and you're listening to PPRN, you fucking wanker.
I don't know what you've been. together.
And PPRN. Giggity giggity goo.
Cross-eyed mama, she make me feel so good. It's so nice, but
told my mama on the day my daddy died, he'll never get a woman or keep her satisfied. The Louisiana Bayou, it ain't no place to play. Messing with me, I'm bound to take his life on the Louisiana Bayou. Ain't no place to play. My guitar for you.
So much talent here in Connecticut. I don't even know what's going on. Cleaning my teeth right now. Got to. Did you ever have that meat stuck in your teeth and you find it like 3 hours later? I thought it was a Tic Tac, but it was a piece of meat that was rotten. A piece of carcass rotten in the back of your mouth. Coming up July 22nd at the Xfinity Theater, Disturbed with Breaking Benjamin. Tickets are still available. Why am I talking like this? It's weird. Let's look through the fucking library here and see what we have for music. Let's see. Oh, let's play one from Michelle. She's the singer for Temujin. Sent me a song over. I guess it's her aunt And another person. I can open up the email. Let me see. Let's see.
What?
That's a little loud.
All right,
well, this song called Destitute is Michelle Temujin, along with Ant. Let's hear what they got to offer. Let's pull up their folder. Let's go in here. Go down here. Song called Destitute. You tell me what you think of it. Here we go. Alright? PPRN Undiscovered. I can't say crank it up because it's taken. What can I say? Play it loud? I don't know. Just listen. Fuck it. I don't care how you listen to it. Just listen to it. Loud, soft, good shit. I'm not pointing a finger in your face. Destitute. The song is called Destitute.
of you lie, all of you cheat, they say no to us. What you think you gonna sink if you don't pay up? But you stole all our votes, all you owe is us. Now the whole world is watching. Best believe them won't stop it. I won't stop until you pay. Watch out, one, watch out, do what you say. Grab my doctor.
What's up? This is John from Darkest Hour, and you're listening to PPRN.
What's up? This is Levi from Miss May I, and you're listening to PPRN. Stay mad.
Oh. That was two from Fear of the Masses. What's up, everybody? It's PPRN Undiscovered. We do this every Monday. And if you are in a band, and if you are a poet or a comic, just send us some of your music, man. It's that simple. All right, so we're going to change it up a little bit here. It's getting towards the end of the time. Don't forget, tomorrow night, Tuesday and Wednesday nights, is the mother show, the mothership, the one that started it all. Tuesday night and Wednesday night, we got a fucking full house both nights. Come check it out. Starts at 7 p.m. Coming up April 18th at Santos and Naugatuck. Open mic if you are a talent and you want to be heard. Come check us out. Go down to Santos Restaurant located on Church Street. Register at 6 o'clock. And open mic starts at 7. And get your ass down there so you can show your talent on the air and in person live. And it's a great place to have dinner. Santos Restaurant located on Church Street in Naugatuck. We're going to change it up a little bit. Don't forget, this hour is brought to you by Hat City Music Productions, recording studio in Brookfield. Go check them out on Facebook. Chris Litwin is the owner. He's a good guy. He does all of our mixing for us, and he'll make your band sound awesome. And when I say awesome, I mean awesome. Like putting paste and water together, or flour and water together and making paste. That's how awesome. Once again, it's PPRN Undiscovered. We're going to take it to the streets with my boy, Aunt Skills, who just joined the PPRN family. He'll be doing some sales for us. Check out Aunt Skills. There's two from Aunt Skills. Homebrewed from Waterbury. PPRN Undiscovered.
Like MBM, new breed movement. Here's something you can move with. MBM, new breed movement. Hey. I said, mic check 1, 2, what it do? Spit sit, so I'm giving you the flu. Only few could relate, so fuck the rest. New breed at they necks like fucking vests. Nonetheless, we understand it while under stress. Music what we turn to, spit fire, saliva burns you. Peas nuts, still a cry of the roast. I jelly you butterballs, I'm munching you like toast. Ghost, cause I'm gone. On to the next scene, got a new princess. I'm on to my next queen. Now watch the throne, cause I'm on to the next fuck. Oh, did the text go? Reply, there's a sex go. Wink face, so she smiles when she gets home. Love to swallow, so she smiles when she gives dome. And I just laugh while she does it. Far from a bucket, so I got a bucket. But I never cuff it. Only good to fuck it, then chuck it. So no, I duck it, cause shorty good for nothing. That's it, pass it when I'm done with it. Bad tips just foul, but you still hit it, so why get mad, nigga? Either way, you trash, get glad, nigga. Why you mad, nigga? Either way, you trash, get
these
glad,
rappers
nigga.
These rappers done changed, it ain't the same as back in the day, cause now nobody is different and it's all about pay. I mean, what happened to the real, telling us how you feel, and the flow you had before you went and got you a deal? Shit is real, it's like the music just got up and left. Never did good music, just reside as a death. Real rap. Can you say hip hop? I can't wait till my shit drop. Said I ain't trying to go out and just be another show out. I'm trying to be the next with a stage that got sold out. Dudes will come see me even if it got cold out. I still sign your autograph if it got thrown out. But I'm hoping I could change the world, cause we all role models to these boys and girls. They adapt to the way we act and kick slang cause the way we rap. I bet you never noticed that. It'll take books for you to read another mind, but don't take a cokehead for you to read between the lines. Just growing up and I seen it eye to eye, catching growing pains, feeling like you gonna die. Nah, we all got something in life to live for, so when you die your kids take that part and they live more. Family mixed with reality, never mix, cause drama brings tragedy. But casually, you learn to stick to the dress code, cause life will wear you out even in your best clothes. You probably can't track what I'm saying, I'm a little off beat. Now what was I saying? Oh, you doing good, well get yourself some reputation. Rep where you from, but cruise for some inspiration. And when you finally make it, congratulations, you graduated. Let's have a celebration. Pop bottles with a few models. Fine dine drinking Moscato. Don't shoot guns, but my heart's hollow. Living in the moment, cause I just might not have any time tomorrow. When you get famous, you see new faces. Brand new shit, but your mind's still basic. Still the same skills that the people going favorite. Trying to be your favorite, I'm just saying. But critics, I mean, who the fuck is y'all? Your ass gonna be talking to the tone like booty. Calls money, sex, bottles on deck. Good weed, that'll get you higher than a jet. Work, the bars, the clothes, the hoes, the wheels and the cars. You know I'm going far, I'm from CT, yeah. I'ma do it for CT, yeah. I'ma do it for CT, nah. I'ma do it for me, I'ma do it for me. I'ma do it for me. Your mama's house on the couch talking to the Xbox, playing with your homies trying to get them headshots, trying not to die so you can get the top spot. It's kind of like life in a way, you gotta get yourself a name before digging a grave. Everybody out working trying to find them a way. Stress level through the roof, need to get you away, get you away. It's kind of crazy working hard just to pleasure pain, trying to get your shine on and get soaked with heavy rain. I mean the man works in mysterious ways, he puts you through things till you get out the maze. Hear what I'm saying? Do no wrong and be treated equal. You do it right and she'll never leave you. Do no wrong and be treated equal. You do it right and she'll never leave you. Everything is done for a reason. For a reason. Everything. Just got off of work, you start heading to the parking lot. No money for food, but you need to hit the Stop and Shop. Get near the car and what you see, it's $100. You pick it up like you lost it, knowing that there's nothing in your wallet. So you look around to see who dropped it. Look like nobody dropped it, so now it goes right in your pocket. Get in the car and you turn the ignition. Now you got gas and you out on a mission for that good meal that your family been missing. Oh, how you missed it, now money is missing. The guy finally noticed, well, your family eating. How lucky your home is, how did it happen? Was it mistaken? Was it supposed to be yours? Or did you just take it? Yeah.
Everything is done for a reason.
For a reason. For a reason. For a reason.
Everything.
Parking lot, was it wrong? What if he needed it more than you? More than you. Is that something you can reason with? Reason. What if? What if you got in the car, you turn the key and leave? What if another person seen? What if? What a 10-year-old kid picked up the money, went to Willy Wonka, started living the dream. And your family still hungry, you still stressed over money. Feeling everyone better, not knowing your time is coming. Everyone has their moments, there's ups, there's downs. What come around goes around, that's without a doubt. That's good karma, it come back when you living right. But beware, it don't happen overnight. And for the parking lot, you a hero, man. The money you picked up was for an addict buying heroin.
Everything is done for a reason.
For a reason.
For a reason. Everything.
I mean, the man works in mysterious ways. He puts you through things till you get out the maze. Hear what I'm saying?
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 Hey, what's up? This is Randy Boyer of In Mas Music and Boyan and Boyer, and you are listening to the PPRN Network.
Hey, what's up? This is Joe Antonio, and you're listening to the PPRN Radio Network.
If you had 24 hours to live, dear loved ones, as the clock gets to counting down, I used to be the plug, now my battery is running out. I really didn't plan this, but it seems my presence is due on another planet. Hear my note before I vanish. Everything we had, I never took for granted, and all the fights we got in was just misunderstandings. As I grew older and my mind got expanded, now I touch down everywhere. I started from a handprint, listen to my boombox, sipping out a juice box. Put your dollar in, now you hear me on a jukebox. Started from the bottom, now I'm viewing from the rooftops, grandfather to rap. You thought I would a new Pac somewhere in Connecticut. I'll never be forgotten, cause my name be in their mouth like a fucking orthodontist. Bury all my problems, give my family all my profits. Let my brother keep my car and let my children go to college. This could be my last night. Every night like your last when you living in a fast life. I ain't worried about my past life. I'ma touch down in the heavens like I just got off my last flight. Don't be sad, I ain't live a bad life. Pour the fucking drink, hit the stage one last night. I'ma kick it with my fam one last night. Kiss my kids goodnight, do my wife one last night. I might be Rick Grimes walking dead right now. I'm on earth trying to get a fucking head right now. Got some friends that could probably use some head right now. There's a family that could use some fucking bread right now. Every day straight struggling, milk, bread, cheese, and butter. I mean, that's what supper is. We wasn't broke, we wasn't cheap, and we don't go out like a bitch when we drop down to our knees. I ain't talking reckless about women, they do what they need. Even if showing pussy is how the kids gonna eat when nobody else hiring in a fucked up environment. Dad's fucking stressed cause the bills keep piling. Nan is depressed cause the phone stopped dialing. Even public's enemy pop still know what time it is. Gave my girl a wedding ring, now she know what time it is. Family over everything, now we know what time it is. This could be my last night. Every night like your last when you living in a fast life. I ain't worried about my past life. I'ma touch down in the heavens like I just got off my last flight. Don't be sad, I ain't live a bad life. Pour the fucking drink, hit the stage one last night. I'ma kick it with my fam one last night. Kiss my kids goodnight, do my wife one last night. I need everyone I love in one room while I'm laying down with a rose on my tomb. I can see the light like I'm searching for the moon. Some say I lived a long life, I say I'm gone too soon. It's crazy how death make us come together. We let excuses like work make us skip the pleasure. I ain't mad, make your nights better. But good times with the people you care about make life better. You ever notice happiness is right in front of you? It feel good to know your people loving you, and you know you love them too. But some fam just ain't fam, motherfuck the bloodline. Some of y'all don't really love me, some of y'all just vampires, leeching and mooching. I don't want them smooches. Where was y'all when I needed help? Why you look so clueless? What you think, I'm stupid? Forget that I'm successful. Be careful with them handouts. People will success you, use and abuse you. Act like they knew you, leave when you're new. New man, fuck all these new dudes. It's Bertrand forever, MBM forever. Good times, good vibes. Don't nobody do it better. This could be my last night. Every night like your last when you living in a fast life. I ain't worried about my past life. I'ma touch down in the heavens like I just got off my last flight. Don't be sad, I ain't live a bad life. Pour the fucking drink, hit the stage one last night. I'ma kick it with my fam one last night. Kiss my kids goodnight, do my wife one last night.
Relationships, you always hear about special things a man does for the woman he loves. Let me tell you what I would do for the man in my life. To show how much I appreciate him, love him, and own him. Knock, knock, open up the door. Rose petals on the floor. Candles are lit, strawberries dip. Now baby take a sip. Take off your jacket. My waist, you wanna grab it. Pull me closer, taste my lips. Relax for a little bit. You got my insides heated up. Think I'm looking good, about to eat it up. Later on the night, you can beat it up. But in between, don't speed it up. For now, gotta slow it down. We about to go round for round. About to take you to ecstasy. How does that sound? time to start the show. With a left dance, hypnotized on my hips, straight romance. I do this for my man, and only for my man. Lost in love as a kitty purr. Locked in the land of seduction, looking for that special eruption. Deep intensified, heat between you and I, no interruptions. Our love is filled with passion, lights, camera, action. Down with the role play, BK, you can have it your way. Side to side, front to back, pull my hair just like that. Bend me over on all fours, make the kitty purr more. Give it to me all in all, pin me up against the wall. I want to feel all your emotions. Deep stroking, deep poking, tight grip holding, seduce me with your little potion. You're all that I desire, you light my fire. Time to start the show. With a left dance, hypnotized on my hips, straight romance. I do this for my man, and only for my man. Lost in love as a kitty purr.
That was Tara Sequest. She was in the studio a couple weeks ago. You can catch her. She has her own show in Bridgeport. Let's go on her Facebook page, Star T-Quest. You can check out what her show is. We have a friend that has been come to the show for a few times. He's a kind of a quiet guy, but he's a nice guy. I fuck up his name all the time. His name is Jason Girish. Girish. Got a tune from him coming up. If you guys like what you listen, just go check it out. PPRN Undiscovered. You can check out the replay. Jason Girish, everybody.
Tonka truck and some old toy cars. Imagination will take them far. Just saying about on a day in June. What a great way to spend an afternoon. Couple of friends in the summer sun. Long before winter spoils their fun. Pair BFFs with no regret. This is good as good gets. Just two kids in the dirt. Just two kids in the dirt. High school ball was a little rough. But nothing's lost when you're this damn tough. Wide receiver and a quarterback. One heck of a passing attack. The other team didn't have a prayer. Once that ball was in the air. Saturday nights out in the field. Everyone drank while they four-wheeled. Just two kids in the dirt. Just two kids in the dirt. Wide-eyed teens so gung-ho. Grew up watching G.I. Joe. Touching down in a foreign land. In a world covered in sand. at each other's back until the end. You never let down your best friend. Arlington was the final spot. Side by side, their resting plot. Gave their life for all its worth. Whole lot more than just two kids in the dirt.
Chris from River Mud, and you are listening to PPRN.
You're listening to PPRN, motherfucker.
There's more in one small country It is a big idea. A new world order where diverse nations are drawn together in common cause.
That will be to develop an overall strategy for America. In this period, when really a new world order can be created, it's a great opening.
Whenever you come around, it's as though I see right through you. To an evil that betrays your kind nature. I sense how it threatens.
if I could. But it's not easy to leave it all behind and go through it all another time. Maybe I'm a two-time loser who just doesn't know enough to stay down when he's put down, instead of trying to be so tough. But it's not easy to learn that lesson well, or at least enough so you can tell. 'Cause it's hard living that's brought me to this place, and it's hard living left these lines face. 'Cause you don't really want me, and you don't want to see what this hard living's been doing to me. Dreams we hailed in kind. I really thought it would work out, but I must have been out of my mind. But it's not easy to see in a different light, and now I can't tell wrong from right. 'Cause it's hard living without you by my side, just like slow dying the way I feel inside. Like you don't really want me, you don't want to see what this hard living's been doing to me.
You go back to the podcast, you can hear it back. If you'd like to know what was played tonight, write it down. Like I got to do. Just kidding. If you don't know what's going on, just message us at PPRN Undiscovered. Go check out our website, pprnradio.net. All your questions will be answered. We're adding shows left and right. We're about to go 24/7 in about 3 weeks. We did a beta test on Saturday, and it worked out great. No hiccups. Everybody enjoyed it. We had a great time. And this is the part of the show where I say goodnight, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow at 7 p.m. for the sister show. I'm trying to get a burp out of there. Oh, one of my favorite songs from a local artist. Her name is Leanne Lovelace. This song is called Dirty Water. We'll see you guys tomorrow night. PPRN Undiscovered.
I was born. Such was the green, the blue, the brown, the souls of the politicians slither like snakes in the ground. Oh, you know there's somewhere down by that river. It's just like a noose around my neck, and it's always been down in them sewers. But you know I just can't keep it, hey, keep it all in check. But if in my reflection I can't see my face, I can't see my face, and you may see me in lots of distraction. It's all I can do to escape this dirty water. I still want you in these trenches. Hey, I wanna wake up to the sound. So don't throw me no monkey wrenches. Oh, cause when all is lost, yeah, loving can be found. found. But if in my reflection I can't see my face, no, I can't see my face. And you may see me in lots of distraction. It's all I can do to escape. 'Cause I wanna live. You know, I just wanna give to you. I want to give back to you.
Good night, everybody, and we'll see you tomorrow. PPRN Radio. It's time to say good night. Good night, everybody, and.